Okay, so thus far, we've seen how inheritance can help us with reusing instance variables. Now I want to show you an example of how inheritance can help with reusing methods. So here we are back at the code where we have a class called parent and a class called child. And if you recall, class child inherits from class parent. Now I will begin by defining a simple instance method inside class parent, and I will call it showInfo. The first argument of this method is self, and all this method does is it prints out the last name and eye color of the parent. All right, there are the two print statements. Now to test to see if this method actually works, I'm going to call this method showInfo using the parent's instance Billy Cyrus. So let me do that next. So there is that method. Now all I've done thus far is created a new method called show info inside class parent, and then used an instance of class parent, instance called Billy Cyrus, to call that method. Now, to be able to focus on this statement's output, I'm going to comment out the other instance statement for now. There. Let me go ahead and save and run this program. All right, so the program prints out the correct values of Billy Cyrus's last name and eye color. So far, so good.